CJB Industries was founded in March 1997, originally as a repair and assembly operation. Its first business was the removal of flashing from plastic termite spikes and assembling them for use as a monitor for termite activity. After working for a few months in two small locations with limited opportunity for growth, a search for a new location began. A local businessman convinced them to move to a 6,000 square foot enclosed pole barn and trailer office on 5 acres at 2114 Cypress Street. Soon after relocating to the site, a customer asked if CJB would like some tanks that the customer had in an idle plant in New Jersey. CJB and the customer agreed to the offer in exchange for a fee payable in manufacturing services. The tanks were moved and CJB Industries was in the chemical business. In 1999, CJB landed contracts to produce paper coatings and a patented litter amendment. Expansion at this point was necessary and a 40,000 square foot facility was built on the Cypress Street site in 2000. In 2002, additional facilities were needed, and again, Cypress Street was expanded by adding warehouse space, analytical and formulation labs, and a corporate office. Shortly after the addition, CJB entered the automotive undercoating and adhesive market. The following year, they added structure to the business by becoming ISO 9001 and TS-16949 certified. In 2005, CJB arrived at a crossroads, and a choice between the company's focus on being more manufacturing services or proprietary products had to be made. The decision to give greater emphasis to manufacturing services was reached. An understanding of their core competencies and with the focus on manufacturing services, CJB began expansion again in 2006 with the addition of a maintenance facility at Cypress Street and more warehousing. They also became registered under the environmental standard ISO 14001. During this time, CJB began focusing more heavily on the agricultural market and its needs. From 2006 to 2008, Cypress Street saw three additions and the elimination of the original pole barn. During this time, they were also proud to be named a Ford Quality One supplier. Facilities were not the only CJB expansions. They were also adding people, continually looking to hire the best. Processes for hiring were added, which included Georgia Work Ready, or KEYS, to ensure that employees hired are capable of the tasks given. Great people, great facilities, and a defined focus continue to build CJB Industries. 2009 was a big year for CJB, marking the beginning of a multi-plant corporation, and with it, new opportunities.